Google Glass. It's like a video recorder. Glass, yeah. So we have the minister, Mohammed Ibrahim, the Minister of Finance of Somalia. You're saying here at the IMF World Bank that Somalia is open for business.
Yeah, Somalia is very much open for business. After many, many years of undevelopment, Somalia wants to recover its economy. And the market is a market, private market. The government welcomes all the private businesses, foreign investment, to come to the country and invest in the country. Somalia is a strategic location. We've got a lot of resources. And we are doing all the necessary legislation and framework in order to create a conducive environment. And we welcome all the crowd.
I mean, one of the things in Somalia is that nobody really notices, but it's like, it has one of the best mobile phone and ICT tech markets in Africa. It's something that people don't know about, but it's very exciting. Could you explain why you're so advanced in mobile telephony and in tech?
That's something to do.
Can I give you my card?
That's something to do with the nature of the Somali people. Somali people are innovative and entrepreneurship, and quite mobile people as well. So, and it's also oral society. So I think in that concept, that the business has really make use of that, and we have really developed the ICT sector in Somalia, and we are one of the highest number of mobile holders in Somalia and Africa.
And the good news is that Telecom Italia, the largest European telecom, is looking at working with Somalia. And is this something that this would be perfect for the Italian-Somali relations, but such a big company as Telecom Italia, which is merging with Vivendi? Is this something that would be welcome?
I think that all the businesses, they need to assess their situation, but we welcome as a business to join us.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you.